The RJ66 C10 build update, part three. Now we're making some progress. We're seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. The front end of the truck's kind of buttoned up. We're actually working with K&N to do a carbon fiber intake, which we'll walk you through in this video.
I think that I want to just put this on the shelf rather than on the car. Not take the hood off.
Yeah.